Hey everybody. Here's another solution I have dealing with people harassing, troublemakers, bullies, people committing fraud, excuse me. But I'll take it a step further. What they would, and I don't have a problem with it. This will stop the nonsense too. It'll take some time, but it can be done. They have the technology to do it. Every YouTube channel, even channels that are already on YouTube. What they need, what would stop this mess too? And I don't have a problem with this. You send an email to every YouTube channel. You must get your IP address pre-approved in order to keep your channels. That'll clean this mess up. That'll clean it up. There's a way they could do it. In order to keep your channel in good standing, in order to even be on YouTube, you must get your IP address pre-approved to be on YouTube. Secondly, if you go to create a channel, you must get your IP address pre-approved. And thirdly, if you've had a channel that has been pulled, that has been pulled, and the channel is gone. You cannot make another YouTube channel. I'm sorry. That's the way. That's the only way. That's the ultimate solution there, I think. If you have a channel that's been banned, your IP address, you cannot make another channel. And I'm telling you, that will stop a lot of bullshit. That will stop a lot of bullshit. And sad, man. That's why certain aspects of my life, I keep it off of YouTube. My business, ain't putting it on YouTube. Small business owner. Not putting it on YouTube. Nope. Nope. I play guitar, bass a little bit. I'm more of a writer. I don't want the spotlight. I don't want to be out. I can't sing. I don't want to be a lead. I don't want to be a lead of any band. What I'm trying to get into, I'm trying to get my music published. Songwriting. I write poetry. I have a book. I have a scrapbook. I write poetry. And when I want to get my work copyrighted, to have someone else use my work to make albums, CDs, and I can get paid. I want to get paid, but I don't want that limelight because I know what comes with it. I don't want it, but I want to get paid. Music publishing. Some of you guys, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I don't have the words. I just don't. I just don't have the words. 'Cause I just don't have the words. I just don't have the words. And it's sad. It's sad. You guys, you have a good night. Be safe. And stay away from these knuckleheads.